My mother and dad loved each other very, very much, and they wanted to get married. And my father's family said no, because my mother was part Delaware and part Cherokee. And all of our lives, for my three brothers and me, that was a big part of the separation in our families.